Yes, master. I don't know if that was a visual bug or something, or...
What is more glorious than serving the great demon Vatar himself? Not even the mistress Mordessa could rival the offered power and prestige that would come from being chosen personally by his eminence. Their rewards would be immeasurable if they helped free him from her trap. And the punishment, if they did not, would surely make death pale in comparison. Demonstrating his immense power, Vatar effortlessly summoned a portal which would take them to Ur-Anon Island, Mordessa's personal lair. Icy winds howled from the ocean and whistled over the small island, barren and lifeless. The only evidence of inhabitants was the crude structure perched threateningly upon the hilltop. Here they would forsake their mistress for a new master. Death and worse lurked ominously within every surrounding shadow.
Mordessa. Fireblade is good because it puts a dot on them, so I wonder. Damn, it's expensive. Well, let's see. You're in an island, a well-protected hideout in the Ocean of Sorrow. This is where Mordessa is likely to be found if she is not in the Ark Moor Citadel. Will she be here, and will she be aware of your planned treachery? Mordessa must be defeated. The return his exultant eminence Vatar by using the portal. I wonder if that matters when you exit it then. In the previous map. Instead pick this exit and not other. Guess we'll find out. Thank you, Red Scholar Puppy. Much appreciated for the sub. Hope you're doing well. Have a little goblin. Missing something somewhere. How are you doing, Red Scholar Puppy? You're doing well. Missing something somewhere. Was he missing a lot of gold? Okay, thank you. Bit tired today, but that's about it. And a little bit chilly. You're having it. Not extremely cold, but a little bit cold today. Minus 14 Celsius degrees, so. Not that I really need more gold at the moment, but it must be somewhere in the water or something. I don't see anything. Do, do, do. Yes. Oh. I saw something there, but if you die if you go into the water, or since it's supposed to be cold water, guess not. The best is to get inside that one, but I'm gonna need a key or find a switch somewhere, I think. Oh well, I can't be bothered. Let's just go. It was a quick level. new sword, the Sword of Mordessa, crafted in the depths of the underworld.